outside the courthouse in Boston. Police say three additional suspects have been taken into custody. The latest in the investigation into last month's marathon bombings. Authorities announced the development on Twitter. Police say two of the suspects are classmates of 19-year-old Johar Tsarnaev, who was a student at the University of Massachusetts, Dartmouth. Law enforcement are investigating whether the two suspects threw away a backpack at Tsarnaev's request after the bombing. The third suspect is a U.S. citizen.